Well, we do have one more artist to hear before our day of international auditions come to a close. Errol Garal, join us now and tell us about this final artist, number 12 on our list.
The final artist of tonight is 21-year-old Chelsea Guo. She graduated with honors from Juilliard's pre-college division as a double major in piano and classical voice. She is currently pursuing a Bachelor of Music degree in piano from Juilliard while continuing her vocal studies there as well. Her dual artistry is featured on the 2021 debut recording on the Orchid Classics label titled Chelsea Guo, Chopin in My Voice. The album received 5 stars from BBC Music Magazine. She has performed as both pianist and soprano on stages around the world. She recently received top prize in the National Chopin Competition, and she's the recipient of vocal scholarships from George London and Goethe Listener Foundations. Joining Chelsea on stage today is pianist Jin-hee Park.
Chelsea is going to begin with Mozart's Piano Sonata No. 1 in C major, written by Mozart when he was only 18 years old. Next, we'll hear an aria, Je suis encore étourdie, I am still dazed, from Massenet's Manon. Young Manon, completely overwhelmed by the sights and sounds she's experiencing, repeats over and over again, excuse my chattering, this is my very first voyage. Then, one of the 12 mazurkas by Chopin that Pauline Viardot transformed into art songs, with Chopin's approval, of course. Aime-moi is based on the D major mazurka from Chopin's Opus 33. Then, 2 preludes by Chopin himself, number 15 in D flat major and number 16 in B flat minor, both from his Opus 28. Chelsea will end her program with an arrangement by David Rakowski of Ladies Who Lunch from Stephen Sondheim's musical Company. And now it's time to go to the stage and enjoy 21-year-old Chelsea Guo.
Thank you. Thank you. in their caftans and planning a brunch on their own behalf. Off to the gym, then to a fitting, claiming their fat and looking grim, 'cause they've been sitting, choosing a hat. Does anyone still wear a hat? I'll drink to that. Here's to the girls who stay smart. Aren't they a gas? Rushing to their classes in optical art, wishing it would pass. Another long, exhausting day, another $1,000, a matinee, a pinter play, perhaps a piece of Mahler. I'll drink to that. And one for Mahler. Here's to the girls who play wife. Aren't they too much? Keeping house but clutching a copy of Life just to keep in touch. Look into their eyes.